I was driving home early Sunday morning through Bakersfield, listening to gospel music on the colored radio station, when the preacher said, "You know, you always have the Lord by your side." And I was so pleased to be informed of this that I ran 20 red lights in his arms. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Come on, preach it now.
I had an arrangement to meet a girl, and I was kind of late. And I thought that she'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. But much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, a little worse for wear and tear. But she was a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're down on your luck and you can't harmonize, find a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted and life ain't worth, get a girl with faraway eyes. Well, the preacher kept right on saying that if I sent $10 to the Church of the Sacred Bleeding Heart of Jesus, located somewhere in downtown Los Angeles, California, that next week they'd say my prayer on the radio. Well, so I did. And the next week I got a prayer for a girl. Well, you know what kind of eyes she's got. So if you're down on your luck, I know a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted and life ain't worth a dang, find a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're down,